What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to a brand new video today. And if you can see on the screen now, we are on a guy's page on YouTube, or channel, should I say, called Waffle Loffo. Now, last night, yesterday, I put out my video, Happy Wheels, and this guy hit me up, said, check out my channel. And I did so, and I found these little videos of his, of, like, shout-outs for subscribers and stuff. Now, basically, this video is just promotion of that. There's nothing, you know, he hasn't asked me to do it. I haven't asked him if I can do it. I have literally just gone ahead and done it because I feel like after I've watched a few of his videos, they are real, you know, personally, I enjoy watching the videos and they're quite good. So if you can see here, he did a 1.2k shout out. So he did subscriber shout out basically. If you're not familiar with this, basically what some YouTubers do when they have a certain amount of subscribers, they shout out a few smaller channels to help them grow and help them get a few more subscribers for the channel. Now, personally, I actually don't think I'm entered in the shout out because, if I'm honest, I'm not too fussed about it. But basically, his aim, if you go ahead and watch the 2K shout out rules here, basically that's going to tell you the rules of the shout out and how you can possibly get full 2,000 subscribers from entering that shout out. Now, obviously, not every single one of his subscribers is going to subscribe to your channel. There's a possibility that his content is different to your content, so his subscribers may not like your content, but they will still go over to your channel, hopefully, and check it out. They will still go over and hopefully like and view your videos, and maybe, you know, half, maybe even more, will subscribe to your channel. So there's nothing you can really lose from this. It's not like you're going to lose subscribers from entering in something like this. But basically, his aim is to hit 2,000 subscribers when he does a shout out for some smaller channels or a smaller channel. I'm not entirely sure how many he's doing. And as you can see, he's currently on 1,444 subscribers. Now, I subscribed to him last night because, like I say, I actually do enjoy his content, and he hit me up and said, you know, nice video, mind checking out my channel. So I thought that's fairly reasonable, I'll go and check his channel out. It's not like he was saying, you know, come and check my channel out, come and subscribe to my channel, this, that and other. You know, I'm a small channel, I'm on about 80 something subscribers now, which isn't amazing. So, I mean, you can't imagine getting a mega amount of subscribers going and subscribing to his channel. But a lot of people watch videos, and they'll watch a video but not subscribe to the channel. So I mean, this video could get, you know, 1,000 views on it but not gain any likes, or get 1,000 likes and not gain any subscribers from that video. You know, it's just a matter of if the viewer enjoys the video. Now, obviously, if you want to go over and enter in the competition, I'm sure if you watch the 2K shout out rules video here, that is only 1 minute and 6 seconds long, so that's a minute out of your day to potentially get 2,000 subscribers. Now, I'll leave a link in the description to Waffle Loffle's channel, and I'll also leave a 2K shout out the rules video in the description also. And hopefully, good luck to you all, you hopefully gain some subscribers from this. You know, I like seeing videos like this, like the shout out videos. All they do is help people, and you know, you gotta be a really nice person to do that. And some people use their power of the subscribers to do that. Now, it's not, you know, I don't really know how to judge it, but the shout outs really, in my opinion, do a lot of good for small people. Now, even if they are trying to use the power to get views, it doesn't matter. I mean, they're not gaining anything from it. If anything, they're losing from it because other channels are going to be getting more subscribers. So you've got to think about it. It's a kind gesture from a YouTuber to do that, because it does take a lot. I mean, speaking from experience and kind of no experience at the same time, because, you know, I don't actually have that many subscribers, but it takes a lot to get to your first 100 subscribers, let alone 2,000 subscribers. And if you go through his channel as well, he's only uploaded something like 51 videos, whereas I've uploaded something like 72. So he must be doing something right to be on that many subscribers. So you've really got to think about it and look at his content and think, you know what, that content's actually quite good, a lot of people must like it. And then once you've checked out his channel, you'll understand. So anyway, guys, without me baffling on, I just want to say a big thank you to everyone that subscribed to my channel currently. you know, we're hitting back up onto the 100 subscriber mark, which is pretty good. It's quite irritating that it went down, but you know, these things happen. It swings and roundabouts, so you've just got to try your best and never give up, basically. And that's the core message of half of my videos. Just, if you believe in something, you've got to carry on doing it. And if you believe in, if you want to be a creator on YouTube, you don't need all the fancy equipment. Like, personally, I don't have amazing equipment to record with. You just need standard stuff. As long as you can make the video and you put the effort in, then all it is then is the viewers that have got to do their bit, or the subscribers that do their bit of watching your videos and giving you feedback. Now, personally, I can't say much because I haven't got amazing amounts of subscribers, but I persist to try and try and try to get more every single day. So like I said, without further ado, I'm gonna kind of try and end this video because I feel like I'm babbling on a bit. But basically, all you need to do is go over to the video and watch the 1 minute, and for some reason it's gone to 5 seconds now, video on how to enter. Basically, there's three little steps in the description as well, and just go and do those things. All you need to do is those simple three little steps, and potentially you can gain some subscribers. There's nothing you can lose from it. I mean, it's an amazing opportunity, and hats off to you, Waffle, because, you know, not many people do that, because not many people, you know, you've got to be a proud person to do it, I suppose. And if you can help other people out at the same time whilst having this yourself and doing it yourself, because a lot of people, like, obviously Waffle Loffle, maybe, you know, you don't know, has got all these subscribers himself without a shout out, and the fact that he's had to go through the effort of doing it himself and then shouting out other people, you know, it is a very kind gesture. So anyway, guys, I'm going to stop babbling on now. Basically, just go to the link in the description and enter in this competition. It, you know, you can't lose. And I'm going to end the video there. That's about it for me. My name's been Tom, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.